So we know who better shooter is.
Me, obviously.
You got the L.
First of all, you fouled for 5 of your points.
You got it. Ooh.
Ooh.
Here we go.
She didn't tell
she
that.
Didn't
I know.
The first time after yep, she didn't tell that. Court games.
Oh, okay.
She beat me the first time.
Before you.
No, you were
you
not.
Came.
No, you were not. I went 5 full court games. Then she beat me. Okay. Now, hold on. Now I got fresh legs.
Oh, did you just?
She got fresh legs because she's 20 years younger than me.
Oh, okay.
And she was fouling like a mother.
And I'm a whole 200 pounds heavier than you are too. Come on now.
Put all the shoes.
I don't know. It was a good game to me, y'all. How about that? Y'all comment down below if you think it was a good ass game.
I'm heavier than you too, and I'm faster than you. How about
you? We're not faster.
They be talking crap, you guys. I never knew you talk crap in basketball.
When we were going 5-on-5,
we
were not
getting
no
people.
Huh?
Who?
I'm well conditioned.
I'm well conditioned to beat you. You want me to be well conditioned? Because this would be a blowout if I am.
You gonna let her lie like that?
Oh my God.
All she do is Daniel foul. This is what you do. That's all you do. Every time you get up to the paint, this is you. Elbow.
Why?
You were supposed to hit
those.
That's
a new word. That's a new word right there.
Exactly. What are you talking about?
I've seen you hit those before and you let me train.
Exactly. Because I wasn't trying to embarrass her in front of her mama.
Oh, you girl, go at it.
This is her first time watching her daughter play.
Growing up. But she said growing up, though. I caught that.
Nice.
Yeah, this is what they do, y'all. This is what they do. It's Friday. And for those don't know, that's how they talk to each other in basketball. So don't even trip, slip, or fall. Real for y'all.